Ardha Narishwar, the divine balance. The clouds swirled, the skies opened, the universe stilled. One by one, the gods and sages came up to Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati at their heavenly abode to bow down and pay their respects. The divine couple smiled indulgently at their devotion and veneration, basking in the glow of their adoration and bestowing blessings. But one sage would challenge both their wisdom and their patience. Bringi was a pious sage who had taken a vow to worship only one deity. Every day, in keeping with this tradition, he would faithfully circumambulate Shiva, neglecting Goddess Parvati so that his vow would remain unbroken. One day, in the mood to test him, Parvati sat very close to Shiva when Bringi came to them, curious to see what he would do. The sage responded by transforming himself into a bee, which then carefully flew only around his lord to complete his ritual. Enraged by this flagrant show of disrespect, Parvati cursed the sage and drew out the Shakti from his body, reducing him to mere bones. For is it not known that while the father gives a child bones and sinew, it is the mother who gives it flesh and blood? As Bringi collapsed, Shiva was moved to watch his disciple unable to so much as stand and blessed him with a third leg. Meanwhile, in a passion of all-consuming fury, Parvati had stormed off to Mount Kailash, where she threw herself into the strictest and most severely demanding penance in pursuit of equality with her lord. Pleased by her determination and perseverance, Shiva decided to unite with Parvati to birth Ardha Narishwar, a being of halves that makes a whole. Ardha, half, Nari, woman, Ishwar, Bhagwan. The right side of the body is Shiva and the left is Parvati or Shakti, each of them shown astride their vahanas, Nandi and a lion, or sometimes seated peaceably in a lotus. Shiva wears a Jata Mukuta, his matted hair crown, with a crescent moon, and from his ears dangles a Kundala earring, or a serpent earring called the Sarpa Kundala. Shakti wears a Karada Mukuta, or a basket crown, atop her braided hair and veil, and a large earring. The magnificent third eye appears on Shiva's side of the forehead, ready to burn down the world. With equal parts love and respect, Shiva had declared to the universe that without Shakti, there is no Shiva, and without Shiva, there is no Shakti.